chalk, knucklehead. You could probably.
Wishing you a peaceful and tranquil 4th of July from all Falun Dafa practitioners the world over.
This has really turned out to be one of our favorites over the last many years of this parade. It's always so beautifully choreographed.
The lotus flower represents a symbol of purity and overcoming adversity. Falun Dafa is a gentle exercise and meditation practice that emphasizes truthfulness, compassion, and tolerance for complete health and well-being. Deeply rooted in ancient Chinese culture, Falun Dafa was introduced to the public by Mr. Li Hongzhi, and today boasts over 100 million practitioners in more than 100 countries around the world. Here's wishing you a peaceful and tranquil 4th of July from Falun Dafa practitioners the world over.
Thank you.